मतलब आप चाहे जितना अच्छा प्रोडक्शन कर लो, 100 पीस ऑर्केस्ट्रा रिकॉर्ड कर लो, ये कॉर्ड वो कॉर्ड डालो, फैंसी मिक्सेस कर दो, बट इफ़ द मेलोडी इज नॉट मेमोरेबल और तो उसका कोई फायदा नहीं है. It's of no use. Hi, this is Saurabh Lokhande and you are watching Mashable Toadford. So the song Maan Meri Jaan, we started working in March 2022 last year. Before Hustle happened and today who we know, the King. I think back in 2017, he had already composed and done a rough production of that song. So unhone mujhe play kiya wo song and he just gave me a vocal track of that and said do your thing. That's how the initial process of the song started.
मैं तेरी आंखों में उदासी कभी देख सकता नहीं, तुझे खुश मैं रखूंगा सोने आ, तू मान मेरी जान, तुझे जाने ना दूंगा.
So when I presented this first draft, he really enjoyed this first draft and we reached to a point where it was a dance version, not like the one which you hear today. So हमने इतना feel किया वो version, like हमने दोनों ने we tried so many मतलब elements और layer. So we reach a point where we were done with all our creative this thing, whatever the best we could possibly do to the song. And then we reached a saturation point and we mutually came to a decision that this is a dancey number and this is not what the song requires. So वहाँ से we started minusing the elements. ये जा रहा है क्या ये. So then we developed this vocal chop idea, which is the intro of the song. And that's how people know this is the song, Maan Meri Jaan. Initially, ये इतना ही sample था. उसको हमने काट के और melodyne में retune करके उसका pitch change एक्सेट्रा करके एंड वी एडेड दिस पार्ट. एंड देन वी एडेड अ लो लेयर सेम सैंपल का. सेम देन मतलब आप चाहे जितना अच्छा प्रोडक्शन कर लो, 100 पीस ऑर्केस्ट्रा रिकॉर्ड कर लो, ये कॉर्ड वो कॉर्ड डालो, फैंसी मिक्सेस कर दो, बट इफ द मेलोडी इज नॉट मेमोरेबल और तो उसका कोई फायदा नहीं है. It's of no use. 3-4 session mein I think ho gaya over a span of 1-2 months and we finalized the track I think in May, because I remember I got mangoes from Ratnagiri and I made him a milkshake. So that's how I remember Mega Mahina tha. Yeah, that's when we completed the song and we did the mixing in July. I think in 2-3 months the album was out. So there is another vocal chop which plays an important role in this song. It sounds like this. So this is the sample which I got from a VST called Arcade. I'll play the original sample how it was. This is the original sample, it's just chopped and so ye beat ke hisab se I'll use this sample. So where this comes is in the chorus. So tu maan meri jaan, main tujhe jaane na dunga, main tujhko. Let's start with the rhythm section. All Major Lazer or any J Balvin or kind of songs, any pop song you hear today has the same beat. So what differentiates this is just adding a and making it a bit desi. And I had some hi-hats. And a snap. This is very unusual in a song, but it just works. So overall. So this is the main beat. And yahan pe pre-chorus mein, this part, I've done some additional percussion ka loop I've used. So यहाँ पे हो गए keys अपने same progression.
तेरी आँखों में उदासी कभी देख सकता नहीं.
अंतरे से जो फिर से मुखड़े में जाता है उसके पहले एक section आता है, उसे हम cross बोलते हैं.
मेरी बाहों में आके तू जाना नहीं, ऐसी रब से मैं मांगू दुआ, तेरे दिल से ना.
See, again it goes into a pre-chorus. यहाँ से, so it acts like a bridge basically this section. तो इसमें there is some interesting melodic things happening. थोड़ा सिनेमैटिक लगे इसलिए स्ट्रिंग्स है नो.
तब से मैं मांगू दुआ.
I've been working in the industry for the past 5 years. I've worked with some of the greatest artists our country has produced. I've been fortunate to work with them. But I think मान मेरी जान से मुझे आइडेंटिटी मिली. मतलब मैं कहीं भी, आई एम जस्ट अ नॉर्मल गाय गोइंग टू द रेलवे स्टेशन, ट्रेन से, लोकल से, तो बाजू में देखा तो गाने सुन रहे हैं, मान मेरी जान सुन रहे हैं. कहीं पे दोस्त के शादी में गए, वहाँ पे मान मेरी जान. सो देन आई फील दैट कि हाँ, कुछ मतलब किया मैंने लाइफ में प्रोड्यूसर बन के, कि द सॉन्ग इज प्लेइंग. सो इट गिव्स मी सो मच हैप्पीनेस एंड सैटिस्फैक्शन. सो sometimes we goof up, obviously you're not perfect, and especially if you revisit your own song. Aaj main agar ye gana karunga, according to me I can do much better.